Your vote should count, but the North Carolina legislature used redistricting to benefit themselves. Judge Bob Edmonds upheld their districts. Federal court disagreed with Edmonds. The districts were unconstitutional. Mike Morgan for Supreme Court. Duke graduate, judge for 27 years, the only candidate to serve as a trial judge.
I'm Judge Mike Morgan. On the state Supreme Court, I'll be tough, but I'll also bring back old-fashioned fairness. Above all, I'll respect the Constitution.